According to Reuters, Ford Motors' U.S. new vehicle sales slightly dropped by 0.5% in November 2023. This comes after a month-long workers' strike, which cost Ford $1.7 billion. Despite the overall decline, Ford's electric vehicle sales jumped by 43.2% to 8,958 units from a year ago. However, truck sales slipped by 2.8% to 78,971 units. The company's total sales in November were 145,559 vehicles, compared to 146,364 units last year. You are listening to UON News.